up, everybody? It's about 1:40 in the morning on Friday, and I've been walking on and off since about 9:30 tonight. My body is just exhausted, and I'm pushing it way past its limits, and it's starting to just not take it anymore. Last night I collapsed on the beach. I didn't wake up until after 1 yesterday. Tonight I've already fallen a few times because my legs are just giving out on me. Yesterday I had 4 nosebleeds. One was so bad that I didn't think it was gonna stop. Nothing's happening on the housing front. Everybody says they're working on it, or they're trying to get me appointments. So I walk, because if I sit at a bus stop, I'll just get really cold, and then my legs just won't move. I tried to get into all the shelters tonight, but that didn't happen. So I'm walking again. Please keep me in your thoughts and your prayers. I appreciate all your messages. Thank you.